drink water, you're putting the water that came out of your body when you sweat back inside your body. That's why drinking water makes you feel so good. That's also why you need to drink water before, during, and after you exercise.
When you're thirsty, grab a cup. Pour some water and drink it up. Stay cold, cold water. Stay cold, cold water. When you're thirsty, grab a cup. Pour some water and drink it up. Stay cold, cold water. Stay cold, cold water. When you need a drink to quench your thirst, water is the drink you should think of first. You can have it in a bottle that's made of plastic. 8 cups a day is really fantastic. Have it room temperature, but have it cold. Water is the best drink, whether young or old. So when people ask what drink they can offer, don't think twice, just ask for some water. When you're thirsty, grab a cup. Pour some water and drink it up. Stay cold, cold water. Stay cold, cold water. When you're thirsty, grab a cup. Pour some water and drink it up. Stay cold, cold water. Stay cold, cold water. Need a drink to quench your thirst. Water is a drink you should think of first. Water's inside your body and all around the world. It's the perfect drink for all boys and girls. It's not as sweet as juice, but just as nice. When water gets real cold, it turns to ice. Make sure to drink water every day to quench your thirst in a healthy way. When you're thirsty, grab a cup. Pour some water and drink it up. Stay cold, cold water. Stay cold, cold water. When you're thirsty, grab a cup, pour some water, and drink.